Let me know.
You need supplies? Food? Medicine? You won't find much. Yesterday, we lost our water supply.
I'm in.
Can you find out what happened? Or at the very...
Have you... Is it done? Let me know when it's over.
Did you get those posters up? Back already?
Please don't let them suffer any longer.
Please, hurry. She doesn't have much time left.
No. Now keep your eyes open. Don't close your eyes. Just stay with me.
Maybe there's something inside.
Ah!
Let's open this up.
Thank you. I need your... My house was attacked by looters. They took it over and threw me out, and I can't fight them alone. Everything I own is in there. You get me back inside, and I'll give you whatever you want. Do we have a deal?
Sure.
In times like these, you'd think people would pull together, but some people just take what they want and kill whoever gets in their way. Well, I say people like that don't deserve to live. So you do whatever you have to do. Hurry before they trash everything I own!
The bigger they are,
in here.
Ugly business, but it had to be done. We can't just abandon the rule of law. Then we have nothing. Thank you. God bless you.
Here they are.
What do we have here?
Let me know when it's over.
I'm Hugo. Mother Helen told me that you can be trusted. Our brother Grant needs someone to help him with the town's public address system. We must tell those who are still alive that they can seek sanctuary here. Would you go to Grant and help?
Yes.
God bless you. Head to the radio tower and give Grant this recorder. This is what he is to broadcast. I'll contact him on the walkie-talkie and let him know that help is on the way.
Have you... Is it done?
No. Now keep your eyes open. Don't close your eyes. Just stay with me.
Is it done? Let me know when. Have you? Is it the...
Thank you.
Maybe there's something in here.
Consider them an enemy.
I'm not gonna make it. Can you do something for me? Can you give this to my family? I didn't have a will, so I wrote it on the back of this. My last will and testament. You're witness to it.
I'll do my best.
God bless you, mate. If they're still alive, they're at the church. I was holding off these things so they could get away.
Please don't let them suffer any longer. Please don't let them suffer any longer.
Terrence gave you this? It's a will. Is this his blood? Oh my god.